Hi, welcome to the Daily Light for your daily path, and my name is Linda. January 17, 2020. Thou hast in love to my soul delivered it from the pit of corruption. God sent his only begotten Son into the world, that we might live through him. Herein is love, not that we love God, but that he loved us, and sent his Son to be the answer for our sins. Who is a God like unto thee that pardoneth iniquity and passeth by the transgression of the remnant of his heritage? He retaineth not his anger forever, because he delights in mercy. He will turn again. He will have compassion upon us. He will subdue our iniquities, and thou wilt cast all their sins into the depths of the sea. O Lord my God, I cried unto thee, and thou hast healed me. O Lord, that hast brought up my soul from the grave, and that hast kept me alive, that I should not go down to the pit. When my soul fainted within me, I remembered the Lord, and my prayer came into thee, into thy holy temple. I waited patiently for the Lord. He brought me up out of a horrible pit, out of the mired clay, and set my feet upon a rock. Well, that's it for the Daily Light. Remember, Jesus loves you, and so do I. Until next time.